acknowledgement is from the audience, but when you get awarded for it by fans or by credible people, I think it is important.
दीपिका, हमें रेड कार्पेट में पता चला कि आपने लाइफटाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड रेखा को दिया, उस बारे में कैसी फीलिंग थी?
Jo Priyanka hai from Screen, she had called me a couple of days ago and requested me to present the award to Rekha ji. And I felt very proud and I felt very happy because in the last 2 years when I have won the Best Actor award, Rekha ji ne mujhe present kiya hai. And it was a huge honor and I'm happy that I got the opportunity to do it. Hosted a segment? Yeah. Oh, I have no idea.
You know, having worked with Bollywood, how has your outlook towards acting changed now?
Nothing has changed, it's all the same.
Do we get to see you bringing Vin Diesel down here?
Hopefully, hopefully, yes.
And what is your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject in school? My toughest subject, why are we talking about that? My toughest subject in school was math. But my most favorite subject in school was English and history.
And what do you think comes to your mind when you say Bollywood music?
Bollywood music?
Yeah.
What is the song that comes to mind?
Yeah.
Suraj Hua Madham. I feel like that's the quintessential.
Deepika, we have a few questions from the ladies at the back.
What did she say? I don't know. I have no idea. You should ask Karan because he decides the pairing. So you should ask him. But it's fun. I love my work and I enjoy what I do.